I warned you what would happen. Last chance. Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who accept themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walk the Order's path. The very people you swore to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you swore to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied me? Last chance.
Down you go.
I trusted you! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew! Since the night we fled Anbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell. But I set my worries aside. I had to. You were a better young man, broken and alone, desperate for guidance, wanting to do good.
I am still here! Yield.
Basim. Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here! I know what this is.
The key.
She will follow.
No. She cannot. You saw it yourself. More of those objects. I wonder what truths lie within. What stories they serve to tell. Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me. Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever... Nihal... Look in here. This place. Nihal? Cannot be!
Why do I know this?
This is part of your reality, Vassal. I am a part of your reality too. I will not be behind every step of the way. It was your idea to come from the palace. Enough! Let me out of here!
How? What? What are you?
Look! See for yourself!
Stay. yourself! You dare to hide from me now? After all you have put me through! Where are you?
The genie in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago. Are they mine? Is that why the genie feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the genie nearest. That unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. Never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. There. No going back. The genie. I can hear it. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were.
All this time, the side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me, until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.